Now, a family of a 12-year-old who was shot 8 times during the anti-tax protest in Ongata Rongai, Kajiado County on Thursday, now wants justice to be served for their son who succumbed to the injuries. Residents have decried the use of excessive force by police in containing the peaceful demos. They alleged goons were ferried from an unknown location to cause mayhem in the town. Meanwhile, over 50 suspects who were arrested for looting a supermarket and shops are still in police custody.
The anti-tax protest in Ongata Rongai, Kajiado County, claimed at least 2 lives. Among them is a 12-year-old Kennedy Onyango, who was shot 8 times on the back near his right shoulder and was pronounced dead upon reaching hospital. Jacinta Onyango says her son had gone to collect a textbook from a friend when he was brutally shot by police during the protests. Human rights activists accuse a section of police officers of misusing their firearms and call for the prosecution to face justice.
Mimi naweza sema in as much as kulikuwa na looting, kulikuwa na vijana ambao walikuwa na motives zao, mtoto huyu aliweza kuuliwa alikuwa mtu innocent, hakukuwa anajua hata maandamanaji, hakukuwa anajua hata kuandamana ni kusema nini.
However, the protests are said to have been infiltrated by goons, allegedly ferried from unknown places and caused havoc in the town, including looting a supermarket and other businesses.
Ndio walitusaidia kushika wale waizi 54, tunataka kwenda kujua ni kina nani, walikuwa ndani ya clean shelf, sio kwa barabara, walikuwa ndani ya supermarket. Wale wa barabara ndio hawa unaona ni casualties, ndio hawa wako kwa maward, ndio hawa wako kwa mortuaries. Kenyatta nimetoka leo 6 o'clock in the morning, kuna watu 10 huko, wako na either rubber bullets, wamegongwa mwili, wamepigwa na marungu, police brutality, na wamepigwa marisasi. Waine walibaki ndio wako na risasi, wengine walidischargiwa.
Over 50 suspects are yet to be arraigned and are still being held at Ongata Rongai police station.
After Thursday's protest that led to deaths of at least 2 people, businesses in Ongata Rongai in Kajiado County are now back to normal.
Pius Mbivia Shushaina said client turnout is still low even as businesses were reopened.
In fact, the whole day hakuna kitu ilifanyika. Najua siku mzima uko umepoteza na hii ndio job iko saa hii. Sasa kuna job. Ngoa nafanya kazi zingine zikapotea tukarudi huku. So hakuna job ilifanyika in fact jana yote.
Elsewhere, emotions ran high in Kirambaine in Kiambu County during the burial of 21-year-old Evans Kiratu Karobia, who succumbed to gunshots sustained during the anti-finance bill protest last week.
Wakati laisi alisema ila bili sio mzuri, hiyo ni kumaanisha vijana wote ambao kwa sawa walikuwa Nairobi walikuwa natetea haki ambayo ni ukweli hata sisi pali tulikuwa.
This even as all roads leading to State House remain closed and heavily guarded by anti-riot police. Give us in mine, is it Friday?